Sometimes we hear people say, what's the point in having a social media presence as a doctor, as a healthcare clinic? And that whole idea of, in the past, maybe people just viewed your website. Now people go to your website, scroll to the bottom and click your Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or LinkedIn. And if you don't have those there and you're, another clinic in the area does, it's not an easy thing to set up, but it's almost straightforward in that it makes sense to do it. So we're just trying to help as many doctors and other healthcare professionals do that, really.
Yeah, and I think once you invest in that and you have your, organic presence, as we like to call it, or paid presence, then you have all that content constantly working for you. So once you create it, it's always going to be there and it's searchable. And if it's great content and it outperforms your competitors, then it gives you that edge.